Okay, in the Quran, no problem, I agree with you, a clean heart, yeah? But when you have no clean heart for Muhajir Ansar, how can you ask me to have a clean heart when you have no clean heart? If you have a clean heart for Muhajir Ansar, do you follow Abu Bakr and his Aqidah?
We don't follow Abu Bakr
and his Aqidah. Allah said follow Muhajir Ansar.
Allah said follow Imam Ali.
Where Allah said follow
Ali?
Doesn't say Sirat Ali. Show me the Quran. Which ayah is this? Show me.
Go home.
You do تعريف القرآن.
You speak Arabic?
أنا أتكلم عربي أحسن منك.
Go home and Google that.
No, Google. No. صراط علي.
Go home and do your homework.
صراط علي.
You don't have a computer. No. Do your homework, brother.
Go you making تحريف القرآن on camera. You making تحريف في القرآن. I know you believe it's okay.
I'm not making تحريف.
Yeah. كنا بإمام أسلحة ولا لفوجك.
Huh?
كانك أنت مقتنع أن علي وراضي بإمام تاعك حوله وري وجهه. عيش جاسة.
No, don't worry. It's okay.
عيش جاسة.
So he make تحريف في القرآن. Brothers and sisters, check the video called Sirat on Aliyah. Sirat on Aliyah. Not Sirat on Ali. You know? Aliyah.
No, هذا صراط علي المستقيم.
No, علي علي علي.
شنو يعني علي؟
لا, let's get it first. I'll get it first. Yeah. No, هذا صراط علي مستقيم.
صراط علي مستقيم.
We're gonna read the verse. Okay. So should I make it?
Have you read نهج البلاغة before? نهج البلاغة.
I read some of it.
Imam Ali. You have read some of it.
Yeah.
Okay.
Prove to me Ali said that. Because نهج البلاغة between the author of نهج البلاغة and Ali 300 years. Where is it not?
So you're stabbing in the authenticity of نهج البلاغة.
Yeah, it's
the
Quran. So
see, that's the difference between you and me. I believe نهج البلاغة is written by Ali رضي الله عنه.
Okay, what is the chain of narration? Tell
you know بحار الأنوار, بحار الأنوار.
المجلسي.
You know غيبة النعماني.
Before go to that.
Let me tell you.
No, let me
educate you. Because you just.
How are you going to educate me when you don't know your books?
What's your books?
Najul Balagha.
Najul Balagha, Bihar Anwar, Ghaib al Nu'mani.
Step by step. Najul Balagha, give me the isnad of Najul Balagha. Because the author of Najul Balagha came 300 years after Ali ibn Abi Talib.
They didn't come 300 years. It was written by Ali ibn Abi Talib. That's why I believe that.
It's not. It's not. It's not. Ali said.
I believe that he was.
It's Ali said.
Can you read Arabic? Read Nahj al-Balagha now.
No.
In front of everyone. Read Nahj al-Balagha now. And tell me that's not from Ali.
قال هذا صراط علي.
صراط علي. Confirm the camera. صراط علي مستقيم. Look at.
Wait. علي. There's فتحة.
He's blocking. He's blocking. I can't get it.
There's a فتحة here. فتحة. Read it, أخي. Read it. صراط علي.
Let me see. Where is it?
Yeah. فتحة. Where is Fatha? Here.
Alayya. هذا صراط المستقيم عليا.
This is Ali, but you have changed it.
What are we changing?
Okay.
اللهم
صل على النبي. قائد محرف دان.
محرف.
You
said that.
You are
changing.
You are the محرف.
You just said it.
You are the محرفين.
You say
Ali. You say Ali, but you saying it's Ala. Alayya.
Alayya. Look.
What does Alayya mean? What does Alayya mean?
Show
for me.
It means Ali. That's what it means. That's the way of Ali. مستقيم. That's the way of Ali. It's the right path. That's what it means.
Okay,
so I believe
that's why
I
love
that.
You know, Ali, Aliya, let me ask something. Is Ali better than all prophets and messengers?
We don't believe in that. No, we don't نفرق بين أحد منهما.
No,
we don't make difference. No, I don't make difference between any of them. We don't make difference. All the prophets are believers. And we respect all believers.
Is Prophet Muhammad something better than all of them?
Of course.
We don't judge between people who's better or not. We believe that all believers and we respect.
No, but Allah difference between them.
No,
Allah said. تلك الرسل فضلنا بعضهم على بعض. Do you know Quran? That's Shia, I don't know Quran.
Rusul.
No, we have those messengers. Yeah, we have favored some over the other ones.
Who do you mean with the Rusul?
Who's the Rusul?
Yeah.
I just show them the Quran. Allah favored some Rusul over the other Rusul. Yeah. You know the Mushkia with Shia? They don't know Quran. I've noticed that. That's why you're Shia.
We know Quran. You don't know Quran.
You don't become Shia.
We know Quran well. Quran is with us. That's why we're winning.
So explain.
Last week, not one of them could beat Quran.
You just made peace with Israel.
You just made Tahrif the Quran. You made peace with Zion.
You're mad.
I don't lie. Come on.
Saudi Arabia.
No.
They haven't fired one bullet on Israel. They're cowards.
Saudi never made it.
Even Iran helped Hamas.
Iran.
This is my politics. He made Tahrif the Quran. He can't win that one. That goes to politics.
With weapons.
Yes. Yes.
Israel. Who's giving
America
this weapon?
You know, America killed Iraqan. The army, the who's the killed again?
The Iranian general.
The Iranian general. Yeah. What Iran did? Iran went silent.
Yeah.
They went silent. You know, they're scared.
They're silent. Okay, why don't you fight them?
Cow, Iran,
okay, why don't you free Palestine? Why don't you free Palestine? They're cowards.
And they're power.
No problem. You brave.
Anyway, you're off topic.
You're Firqa Najiyya.
You're off topic.
You're brave, yeah? You're Firqa Najiyya.
You're off topic.
Why you not defend Palestine?
You're off topic.
Libya. Be quiet for a few seconds.
You've got off topic.
See, all you do, Shamsi, you always speak.
You've got off topic.
All you do is
now
always
ask
speak.
Something.
Don't let me speak.
And
you've
got off topic.
Asked me already. I'm going to ask you questions. The Americans and the Israeli have destroyed five Muslim countries in the last 5 years, yeah? The Americans and the Christians, yeah? What have you done? What have the Saudi done? They have destroyed five countries.
I'll tell you what I haven't done.
All you do is you come here, you say Shia kafir kafir. I've never seen you say Israeli kafir. All you do is you say
Hamas. It's not kafir.
Hamas.
It's not kufar.
It's Hamas.
Wait. Hamas kufar. You ask question,
yeah?
First, we don't say Israel is a prophet. Look, let me correct you. Israel is a prophet of Allah. What we call those Zionists are kuffar,
no doubt about Zionists. That. They're fake Israel, I mean.
Not the real. Okay, see?
Zionists.
I have to correct you. Secondly,
you have to correct me. Secondly, I meant fake Israel.
Secondly, remember, of Algeria. Okay. Algeria wouldn't accept any country.
Algeria actually was Shia, actually.
No. It was.
And you are Sufi as well, Shamsi.
Alhamdulillah, I left Sufi.
You said that you were Sufi and Algeria was Shia.
Alhamdulillah, is this Shia?
I used to be Shia.
Alhamdulillah.
You have a free choice to be. If you want to be Shia, you want to be Sunni. You want to be atheist, you have a free choice.
Shamsi, the Mushkila,
الآن اعطيني اسناد للقرآن عند الشيعة.
You have to be specific. يا آية. إحنا عندنا interpretation of the Quran.
لا دي أسف. في القرآن. Who passed on the Quran?
إحنا ما القرآن. New Quran is the same, brother.
So, Quran is the same.
No. He's lying. Because he said we changed it. Yeah. He said my Quran. New Quran.
No.
And then he said we changed Salat. As a Salat.
The interpretation of the Quran is different.
No, you said we changed it. You said Ali and you said Aliya.
The interpretation of the Quran.
That's not interpretation. You said the Tashkila.
You said the Tashkila. What's the interpretation of the Ayah?
You're not saying. ولا أنت مش عارف.
We have مصحف عثمان. You have Mus'haf Uthmani.
Wait.
Mus'haf Uthmani. Okay. Mus'haf Uthmani mean that was collected by Uthman bin Affan Wardah.
Okay.
Do you have Mus'haf?
Bani Umayyah, yeah?
Uthman bin Affan Bani Umayyah.
We believe that we have the Mus'haf Ali ibn Abi Talib.
What is the Isnad of
Uthman? We do believe in Mus'haf Uthman.
Tell me the Isnad. Tell me the Isnad of Ali. The Isnad of Ali.
What's the Isnad of Uthman? You tell me
this. Before we go to Isnad of Uthman, tell me the Isnad of Ali, the Mus'haf. Quran you have Isnad for.
I don't get
it. If you don't know, you don't know.
The Quran, okay, that's Isnad, okay? We have Isnad of the Quran.
What does Isnad mean? What do you mean Isnad?
Chain of narration, for example, yeah, when you go to the Mus'haf al-Uthmani, they tell you this Isnad of the Mus'haf, okay? Wait, let me finish. That it goes back to Uthman bin Affan. Yeah. This Masahif around the world was created by Uthman bin Affan, yes. East and the West. Yeah. It goes back to Uthman bin Affan, yeah. When he was created, we call it Mus'haf al-Uthman, meaning that it was created by people make me say it's the Quran of Uthman. No, yeah. Mus'haf al-Uthman, yeah. Was created by Uthman, the Quran of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Now that Mus'haf of Uthman bin Affan, was created by Uthman bin Affan.
Yeah.
Do you accept it?
We do accept the Quran of Uthman.
But
yes.
Is Uthman
but we don't
Muslim?
Accept the
is he Muslim or Kafir?
Is
Uthman bin Affan Muslim or Kafir?
Bani Umayyah the Kufar.
So how can you just Kafir than with Quran?
Allah Musta'an.
Allah finish, take care.
You're done.
You're done. You just Quran with the Kafir.
Allah Musta'an.